Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor Aga's family. Aga Jaan Beg, best known as Aga, was an Indian film actor of Bollywood films. He was known for comic roles and modeled himself on Bob Hope's style of acting. He was born on 21st March 1914 in Pune, Bombay Presidency, British India. He was married to Masoom Aga Jaan. The couple had four children, son Jalal Aga, and three daughters, Shehnaz Anand, Shahur Aga, and Shahi Aga. His daughter Shehnaz Anand is married to actor Tinu Anand. Aga confessed that he went to school for just 3 days. That was as long as I could stand it. He spent time mooching around the Pune race course as he wanted to become a jockey and loved horses. Aga came to Bombay and joined his neighborhood drama group. His interest in acting took him to films, where in 1933 he started as a production manager in Kaval Movie Tone. Aga's first film was Kaval Movie Tone's Stri Dharma, also called Painted Sin, in 1935, starring Mehtab and Nazir. However, his films Karwai Husn, Wadia Movie Tone's Rangila Mazdoor, and Anuradha helped him gain recognition as a comic actor. He acted in Kiku Bhai Desai, Circus Ki Sundari, which was popular, and this helped him in getting lead roles in films such as Mukabla, Lehri Cameraman, and Taxi Driver. His most active years were from the 1930s to the 1980s. Aga played a character role, not a comedian's role, in the film Patita, which had Devanand and Usha Kiran in the leading roles. Two songs were shot on him. In fact, Aga received accolades for his acting and nominated Devanand in the film. He acted opposite Rajesh Khanna in Dil Daulat Duniya. Apart from comedy, Aga is also remembered for serious roles such as Hamrahi, Duniya Meri Jeb Mein, Dhan Daulat, etc. Aga used to be the regular actor for Gemini production films such as Mangala, Sansar, Bahut Din Hue, Do Dulhe, Insaniyat, Raj Tilak, Ghungat, Gharana, etc.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.